Alright. We're gonna my way back to the spot. That is it right down there. As you can see, it is quite a intersection of small trails and big service road. So I go sit in my spot and get some water and rest. I think I'm out here by myself now. Everyone's gone away. So out here by myself with my best friends. That's it. That's all I need out here. That's all I need. Beautiful nature. Some friends hanging out in the bushes. Hey people, I'm back. Alright, I'm just gonna go to my normal spot and sit down, get some water, rest. Hopefully you guys like the new spot I picked to start putting your gifts. Just gonna sit down right here, okay? There we go. All your stuff is over there. All right. So peaceful out here now. So peaceful. Love it. Well, how about this? Before I'm taking off my backpack, sitting down, let's just go ahead. I'm just going to go over here, people. All right? Yeah, all the flies eating it. All the flies eating the intestines. So. Like everything is still there. Oh. Yeah, everything is still here. So, that's okay. absolutely okay. This is on their terms anyway, so. Here, get some water and stuff. Rest for a bit. out here hanging out with my peeps. My peepers. That's right, my peepers. People, I think it's just about time for me to say goodbye. Until next time, so I hope you all enjoy your apples and stuff, and your gifts and the peanut butter. Don't forget to come get the peanut butter. So, grapes hanging, I got the orange wedged in there, apple, another orange. Another apple. Oh. Well, people, I am going to go ahead and get on out of here. And leave you all to what you do. And I'll see you next week, okay? So, come get this stuff. It's for you. It is absolutely for you. So come get it. Enjoy it. I'll bring in more next week. Alright? I am tired and I am hungry. So, I'll see y'all next week. Okay? there's the setup for this week. The setup. Try not to break nothing, people. Okay? Here's the intestines one more time. How funky is that? Oh. Thing before I leave. So, got my bag of tricks. Take this seashell. Put that pink rock in it. I'm gonna stick it in the same spot that the quartz rock disappeared from. Okay. Right there. Alright. This time, there are no apples around this area. Everything's been moved back there. So, that is the only gift out here. We'll see what happens next week. So, is the only gift I'm leaving there. So, no apples. You can see there's no apples out here this time. Just that shell with the rock in it. Okay. Alright. Let's see if I can get out of here without being seen. And you know, I think some guy up on the hill up there just saw me. But I don't think anybody's as dumb as I am to come tromping around the bushes around here, so. So today I spent about 6 hours out here. So. See what happens. Sorry, I'm trying to buckles on my backpack. Well, apparently I'm not as alone as I thought I was, dang it. I guess he had to come down the hill. Bunch of people to freaking take off. Yeah. People coming down that way. I got people up on the hill over there. So, I guess we'll just sit here and hang out a bit. Hey people, can I get a picture of you? Just one more picture. Something comes around right here and possibly sits right there. I don't doubt it. There's that stuff one more time. Alright people, I'll see you next week. Alright, you guys be good. is what it is. Well, I don't think anybody's dumb enough to go in there, but whatever. All right, I'll catch you later. Yeah.